All right, what's going on, everyone? We are back with Batman Arkham Knight. We're here going to be doing the final DLC out of the other ones and do A Matter of Family. Set before the events of Arkham Asylum, Blaze Batgirl, Team of Robin. Exciting story driven out on. I swear to God, this said after, but it's whatever. You know, the title makes no sense then. Out of the chair and into the field. Oh well. Today is all about earning your wings. Seagate Amusement Park. Noise.
Tim, where are you?
Got your call. What's this about?
Joker's got my father.
Maybe we should call Batman. He'd be able to...
No, Joker specifically said he'd kill him if Batman showed up.
If anything happened to him, I don't know what I'd do.
Don't worry, Barb. We've got this. He's gonna be all right.
How can you be so sure?
It's not the Robin.
Well, for one, Robins are good luck.
It's not the Robin skin I have on. There's a suit.
Come on, you meathead! Get the sidekick!
You should... One bad guy coming up!
Don't give up, we can do it!
Nice.
Robin, for you!
Thank you. I hit triangle. I tried to do dual team takedown, it didn't work.
There's a terminal by the door.
What are you waiting for?
I'll leave the hacking to the computer whiz.
What does she have? Still batarangs, bat claw, poke pellet, those are all knowledge. Children? Childhood?
There.
Hey, kiddies! Great work! I know I may seem tough and overbearing at times, but I'm really doing this for the benefit of the family. Think of me as Papa Bird, lovingly pushing you from the nest. You either spread your wings and fly, or hit the ground and die.
Let's do this.
After you.
Never opened, did it?
Never got a permit. An oil baron built it for his 5-year-old daughter. When she died, he disappeared and the project fell apart.
Now the Joker's turned it into his personal playpen.
Watch it, Batgirl. Sniper. Wait here. I'll take care of him.
Hold on, Robin. I've got this.
how'd you get so good with computers?
Books.
Ah, books. I've heard of those.
Tim.
Yeah?
Not now.
They're really downplaying Tim's, like, actual intelligence. Tim is the smartest, like, one out of the bunch. I think Oracle might be a little smarter than him. Just a little bit. But Tim is actually no. If anything, Tim is the smartest out of all of them.
Wait here. I'll take care of this.
Easy, cowboy. Let's work together. I'll distract the sniper. Then we'll take down the henchmen.
Sounds like a plan. On your signal.
Now.
That was easy.
This isn't over yet. Focus, Robin.
Always.
See, it used to be simple. I blow things up, he shows up, start all over again.
They ambushed us. We didn't see him coming. I don't know what he's planning, but Gordon, he's in trouble.
He'll be okay. I'll make sure of that.
Now there's you two knuckleheads spoiling my game. My game! Not funny.
Robin, RPG!
I see it!
Batgirl, you okay?
I'm fine, just a few scratches. How's the hostage?
A little shaken up, but he's okay. He says the Joker ambushed them at GCPD. He's got other hostages.
Great. Where are you?
In the park. I'll wait for you here.
No. I'll find high ground to scan for more hostages. You see if you can locate the Joker.
She's being so, like, bossy, but... P.E. crap.
See what we can do here.
I'll call him up.
Is there no Batgirl skins? I feel like there was, but there, I guess if not, then that kind of sucks. I don't remember this part. I always remember just already being at the fucking amusement park.
Yeah.
Never mind.
Don't do that.
It can wait.
You sure?
Yeah, it's nothing. It can wait.
Watch yourself out there.
Ditto.
Holy must have done something to piss him off.
The Joker wouldn't just shoot him in the stomach for no reason.
All I heard is that he made a pass at Harley and the Joker took care of him.
Lots of guns here. I need to find a less direct approach.
He ain't gonna waste one of his men because he made a pass at her.
She can't escape!
You need to find the commissioner. Who knows what Joker's doing to him? Joker's one sick puppy. When you find him, save us a lot of grief. Just put an end to his madness.
I wish. It'd be cool. Then we'd have room for a better Batman villain, but nope. What we got is Joker.
Batgirl, I may have something here. I'm picking up traces of charcoal and potassium nitrate.
Explosives?
That's my guess.
Great. Let me know what turns up.
Let's hope nothing.
Ah, fuck. Okay, so this is why I didn't do anything. There's the balloons, the jackboxes, and the teeth, and it's gonna take forever. That's why I didn't want to do this. Probably should have done this one first. But
let's see if we can find them.
So finding all those items is stupid.
I think some people are just born annoying.
I don't know. Bat lady. Good work.
Yeah, 200 years ago.
I concur, my lady.
Do you?
I do.
I don't think I'm gonna get all the side trinkets, but I'll just do the story.
Robin, I've located the hostages, but I might be missing a few.
I'm still following the trail.
Good. I'll free them. You let me know what turns up. And be careful out there.
I can't use the manual remote battering.
Joker's up to his old tricks. I better secure the area before I free the hostages from the Ferris wheel.
Tell you what, that fake. Get rid of your mask and costume and stop disgracing his name, and I'll let Gordon and his men go free. Deal?
Wait for Batman too. It's gonna make for a long.
There's an officer on the.
They just have what it takes. Oh, she may be good.
Nice. She's wearing the classic suit. That's funny.
I've got a situation here.
Hold on, I'm heading to your position.
No, don't. I can take care of this. Find the Joker. Let's end this.
All right. If there's anything,
I'll let you know.
It sucks, you can't do multiple inverted takedowns. You can't, like, do more than one inverted takedown on each thing. Dun, dun.
Listen up, Rocco. Get her, I'll chop you up and feed you to the fish.
His name's Rocco.
Need to use the terminal to activate the Ferris wheel.
There's one. Isn't there two on here? Fire in the heavens.
Batgirl, something turned up. I'm gonna need your help.
Bomb?
How'd you guess?
This keeps on getting better by the minute.
Follow my signal. I'm waiting for you.
So how does this thing work?
I have no idea. All I know is the park was designed by a kid.
I think I read about it. Your girl's dad was like a billionaire.
Guilty dad with lots of money builds a park for his dying kid.
I guess that explains this.
Well, no lack of imagination, that's for sure.
Maybe you have to hit the bullseye with a smaller hammer to get the bigger one to work.
Could be. Or maybe you have to throw a boulder on it.
What if you have to jump on it? Adult kids like to jump off things?
Yeah, but jump off what?
Baby! Come on, let's be friends! That's it! Give it to us! She's no match for us!
What? Why did that not work? I don't even know what to do. I'm not gonna bother. Like, that should have worked. Unless you gotta like land like from way up here. Dude. I didn't even touch it that time.
You know anything about poetry? I'm kind of blocked.
Sure, but don't tell nobody. Snowflakes of rose petals drifting in airy soup. It's a haiku.
Oh, I hate this one. I remember there being like a jump scare in here or something.
Hell yeah.
I need to deactivate the bomb.
This is exciting.
Charlatan.
Presto. Keep looking for those bombs. I'll free the rest of the hostages.
I'll let you know what turns up.
Batgirl, why would anybody follow Batman? Why, he's nuttier than a squirrel pie.
A little bit.
That's a different thing. Everybody loves a clown.
Hate the clowns. Call Robin for help. That always took forever.
They're gonna drown. I have to get them out.
Get us out of this freaking tank!
Trying.
Batgirl, I've got a bomb here and the wiring is a little unorthodox.
I'm headed your way.
Where is it?
I need to deactivate the bomb. There we go.
Finding a prospective partner is never easy for birds. Robins and bats solve this problem by meeting in crime-infested nooks and charming each other with wild displays of thug bashing.
No, that's where I wanted to put the doctor dude in. Nice. I like the little lightning effects when it comes to when they speed up like that. Oh god, his body's all contorted. Oh no.
The Joker?
Could be.
Let me know what you find.
Will do.
Well, we got an enemy finally stuck in the ground in the game, but it's contorted, it's stretching. Oh no. Can I switch? Can I play the rubber? No. Oh, hello. Come on. It keeps forcing me like to walk forward every time I win with her.
Joker is Batman, and Batman is the Joker.
I were Batman, I'd rub 10 bangs from the car.
Punk.
I could use that crane to help me get through the barricade.
What crane?
Need to get below.
What do you mean?
Batgirl, I'll let you in on a little secret. This is the most trouble I've ever gone to for anyone. It really is. And why? Because I'm concerned. Deeply concerned. You see, Batman hasn't been himself these past few months. If he's not late, he's exhausted. If he's not exhausted, he's preoccupied, making all kinds of silly mistakes. I believe they call it baby brain. Best way to cure baby brain is to get rid of the babies.
Who is he calling a baby?
Not you.
Better not.
Mercenary? Merchants.
Got it.
Oh, I hate this. Yeah, this is the one. This is the fucking jump scare. Oh, what the fuck? That's horrifying, dude. I don't like that. That's gonna fucking make a noise. Oh, there's so many. I don't like this. This is my anxiety. Just look down. Just look down.
Save you. Think again. You better say your prayers, because tonight it's the big enchilada.
What?
God, I hate underwater crap.
I'm okay, Batgirl. Can't say the same for Gordon. Joker's got him and is planning something sick.
Thank you.
have to free the hostages.
It's stuck.
How come the glass is orange back then?
Actually, glass is orange in its natural state. It has to go through all kinds of chemicals and crap to become transparent.
Man,
that glass is green.
Everything these days. Sugar, flour, glass.
Hey, we like our sugar white and our glass transparent.
What the hell are you talking about? You're making him dumber. Stop talking nonsense.
Shut up.
It's amber, not glass. Glass is made of sand. Amber is fossilized resin.
Shut up, geek, or we feed you to the dinosaur.
It's not a... Above!
Above. As above, so below. Motherfucker. Dude. Come on, that works for the other characters. To be able to fucking silent takedown.
Everything is in a smile.
Even after getting caught, like as long as you sneak behind him. Like that works for the other characters, why doesn't it work for her? It's not fair. Feels so weak, man. It sucks. Not having like all the fucking abilities and shit that Batman has, he worked so hard for in the game. How many hostiles left? Two.
You need to be careful. I heard Joker's men talking about some trap for you and Robin. He wants to kill you both as some sort of sick Valentine's gift to Batman.
Okay. Oy, I fucking knew it.
Barb, you okay?
Fine.
What was that?
A bad joke.
Joker tends to make a lot of those.
Fucking knew it.
He's about to make his last one.
Ugh. I knew there was a jump scare at some point.
Batgirl, found him. Just sent you my coordinates.
Who would have thought he's in the center of the park? We literally just came from here. What's the point in coming down here? I'm stuck. I I'm legit stuck. What? Fuck, man. I was legitimately stuck. Like, it didn't let me get out. There was nothing to hack. There was nothing around. It wouldn't let me out. There's no point in smashing down. See, it says smash down. What the fuck? That's a door? Okay. What? Dude. Game. It's not. Why aren't you gripping onto anything? It seems to only be gripping onto this. Is there another exit in here? I honestly don't know what to do. Why is this so difficult? Dude. She so sucks, dude. I hate playing as Batgirl now. The only thing I can think of is jump. Okay, what am I supposed to do? There's nothing to, like, grip onto. It doesn't let me grip onto that ledge. Let's take a grip onto this one. This makes no sense. You can either put the... You can either put the boat in, or you can put the boat out. It was already out to begin with. Can't do anything else other than move it left or right. How the fuck do you do? Oh my god. Oh wait, what? Wait, what? So it's here, huh? Zoom across. Fucking line launcher. I forgot that she even had that. I hate the line launcher. It's garbage. Doesn't make it prevalent in any other part of the game. Oh, hello.
How'd you get here?
I have my ways.
He's like Batman. He does. He just kind of shows up.
Welcome, Jim. One and all, to Joker's main event. Tonight's special act, the magnificent deaths of the caped do-gooders. Come in, take a load off, enjoy.
Ow.
Robin, over here.
Oh. Ooh. I want to take down Joker first. I want to kill him first.
You're going down, Joker. Ready, boss?
Oh. Courtship of Razors. Oh, you don't have to take down Harley first. Or, like, you don't have to take down both. Just him. That's funny. God damn.
Run, Mr. J, run! Thought you said Robins were good luck.
He missed, didn't he? That girl! We'll scoop him out later.
He hurt my dad, Tim.
Call in air support and the Coast Guard. Put out an APB on Joker.
Your dad's safe now. That's all that matters.
You two okay?
We're good, Commissioner.
You saved many lives tonight, including my own. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You sure you're okay, Batgirl?
This isn't over! We'll get you!
Get her out of here!
That's right, he doesn't know yet.
I guess some things run in the family.
That it? I guess there's collecting the side stuff. What does collecting those things do anyway? There's no more main objectives, the other stuff. I guess it's just to make you look around for the stuff more often, but... Alright. So, that's gonna be definitely it. That took an hour. I gotta get up early tomorrow. We've already finished up Batman. Thank you everybody for watching. Thank you for those who are watching the VODs. If you're watching the VODs at the moment, please come watch live. My Twitch link is down below in the description. And those who watch live or are watching from Twitch at the moment, exclamation point YouTube in the chat will bring up a link to my channel. My channel has pretty much majority of our past streams. They are all ad-free, organized in playlists, they're uncut too, so you won't miss any of the action. It's just pretty much a big archive. So if you want to go check those out, go for it. Leave a follow. Sub if you want. Hope you had a good night and hope you enjoyed Batman. Next time we stream is going to be on Saturday. Maybe Friday afternoon if I'm feeling generous. I don't know what we're going to stream. I'll have to figure it out. Maybe Uncharted 4. I don't know what we're going to do. But keep an eye out for the streams. We'll figure it out. Maybe I'll do a poll vote for games here in the channel, and we'll put it on the Discord. If you have Amazon Prime and you would like to, or if you're already subbed, you can exclamation point Discord in the chat. We'll show you how to do it from mobile. Or if you're on Discord and you're already subbed, you can go into your settings. Go into your user settings. Go to connections. And it should be, not connections, right? Connections? Yeah. The connections? Yeah, go to connections. You should be able to see and connect your Twitch account to your Discord. And then you should be able to see all the channels that you're subscribed to, able to jump into those. So, hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you for watching. We'll be back at some point. Goodbye. Thank you.
Thank you.